Prime as an extra. It was shot yesterday. First time being an extra was really cool. It was for the Mr. and Mrs. Smith reboot alongside Childish Gambino. I didn't get to like actually meet him, but he seemed nice the way that I saw him talking to the like directors and stuff. And there were some scenes shot where he runs like right past me while I'm sitting on some stairs. So, but yeah, it was like 12 hours, but it was like one of the best experiences. The whole thing about me working for two different male Barbra Streisand acts, completely true. yeah, one of them is like a full-on impressionist that Barbra Streisand once hired to perform in her place at like a birthday party, and the other one does Barbra, but also like a list of other celebrities. He's more known for Cher than Barbra, but I mean, it still kind of counts because they both do Barbra. There's no escape, guys. No escape. I get songs stuck in my head all the time. There is a certain song that if you sing that in front of me, I may lose it. I think we know what that song is. We don't need to say the title! what else do I talk about way too much? Oh yeah, I have a boyfriend, and we celebrated 6 months yesterday. Oh, thank you. Yeah, I think it's worth celebrating because we had been friends for like 3 years, and he had a girlfriend when I met him, and I'm just thinking, when will they break up? I'm waiting. You know, is it worth waiting? Yeah, I think I've never felt more like loved. And it's also, what's also kind of sweet is that, like, I really love drag. I mean, that's kind of how I got that other work. And my mom has always been like, so, like, what if you get a boyfriend and he doesn't like that? My boyfriend absolutely loves that. He wants to go to, like, a show with me someday, one of those. But, like, seriously, like, I talk about him way too much. I talked about him so much that my best friend used to compare me to Ned Fulmer. She doesn't now, but, like, she doesn't anymore. If you did not get that reference, I envy you. No. Seriously, yeah, no. She doesn't do that anymore, but I still don't shut up about him. So, yeah, in honor of celebrating 6 months, I want to sing this. Easy chair, love.
sun.